Everyone, I wanted to do a real quick outfit of the day, and if you follow me on Instagram, you pretty much saw the same outfit the other day, except I had on little black suede booties, and today I'm wearing boots. But anyway, so to get started, I have this sweater. I got it for Christmas, and I am in love with it. It's from Nordstrom Rack, and it's the brand TS Society. So I've never heard of that brand, but I really love it. And it's just like a knit sweater. It's fitted on the sleeves, but the actual body of it is so flowy, and it's got a really crazy hemline. So, and in the back, I'm not going to show you because I've tried filming this a few times and I'm showing you everything but my back. So the back has right down the center, so the back's just like this in the back, but right down the center like this is a strip of leather about 2 inches wide. So I really love that because leather accents are so on trend this year, and I just really like that it has that just a slight detailing back there. So loving this top, regular skinny jeans, and then black and brown quilted riding boots from Kohl's. The brand is Apartment 9. I have on this red bubble necklace, my sideways cross gold necklace, and then black studs. And on my arms, I have on my Michael Kors chain watch, and then the black chain bangle is from Body Central, and then the gold bow bangle is Kate Spade. Wedding rings, and then over here I have just a really dainty ring from the Lauren Conrad collection from Kohl's. So hair's down straight. That is pretty much the outfit. I just really love this sweater because it is just so flowy and very forgiving, and I really like the leather accent on the back. So anyway, I hope you have a great day, and I guess I will talk to you later. Bye.